Every time I touch her to speak, it feels so calculated. If I say we're probably leaving, it's like you see me naked. Not a word until I was three. The doctors were elated. Thank God there was nothing wrong with everything's fine. Always on the edge of my seat, never the right position. Check the doors, it locked, 1, 2, 3. Flip on and off the switch, if something bad could happen to me. Cost a burn if I didn't make sure that the slow was off, so everything's fine. Out of control. What will I do?
I'm so terrified, it's crazy, but it's real, it's like